The third race from Woodbine is the first division, 2002 Colonial Lady. They are off and trotting. Cameron Hall has had a flying start from the extreme outside. Pinnacle Power is one of the two best away. Cameron Hall is being pointed to the front. Pepe Levesque is on the inside away in third early. Secret is fourth. Galahad's Damsel tucks in from fifth. Dietrich is held way out wide. She's to the flank of WAC, then CR Ms. American Pie with two beaten. Mountain View Girl and Corina's Mission was 10th and last away, but Cameron Hall stepped right on out of there to be the first turn leader. The opening quarter was even 28 seconds, and Cameron Hall made it look easy, tracking her along under a huge hold in second. That's Pinnacle Power. Denise St. Pierre is leaning way back in the bike to try to get her to relax in the two hole. Pepe Levesque trots in to be third into the back stretch, and Early Secret is racing along in fourth position. Galahad's Damsel is fifth. WAC is sixth in line. Dietrich finally got a tuck in from seventh ahead of CR Miss American Pie, Mountain View Girl, and Corina's Mission, and they remain 10 in a line past the half, 58 and one-fifth. Cameron Hall getting lots of front-end respect there. Pinnacle Power has been a handful in the pocket, ranging up first over his Early Secret inside the final three-eighths of the mile, and Pepe Levesque moves out second over from fourth as the race begins to shape up onto the final turn. Here's Dietrich moving up on the outside. She's third over and fifth to the flank of Galahad's Damsel in there from sixth. Now seventh on the outside with CR Ms. American Pie as Pinnacle Power made a break. Third from last, turning for home, WAC, then Corina's Mission and Mountain View Girl, but it's all Cameron Hall into the stretch. 127 and 4, 29 and 3 in the third. Trevor Ritchie has been just a passenger. They enter the final eighth of the mile in the first division of the 2002 Colonial Lady. The Breeders' Crown champion is back in a big way for her three-year-old campaign at the venue of her greatest triumph last year. Cameron Hall by 3 in the Colonial Lady over Early Secret and WAC. 155 and 3, smashing the stakes record, and she did it easily.